Everybody, welcome back to Opie's World, and you watched part one, and in part one, you had like, you saw like all the unboxing, and now I'm gonna put it in this Hello Kitty's house. This has come with furniture, but Hello Kitty, she's right here, and she's gonna have new furniture. She ordered Rila Kuma furniture. And now I'm gonna put the furniture in. This area, I think. So now I'm gonna put Hello Kitty's bedroom, and her bedroom is right here. Do you see where I'm putting the bed stuff? That's where the bedroom is. Just like in part one. So you can't really see that happened too many times in part one and now part two. So now I'm just gonna put it into carefully. And this like little book, and again, I think I just like put this like there or something. And put that book here. It is, and like I don't like know what to do, so like I just like leave it on the bed or something. So now I'm gonna put the stuff in again. And here's the book, and I just put it on the bed. leave Hello Kitty going here. And oh yeah, I need the table to go in the kitchen. And I don't know where these can go, so I'll just like put them on the table or something. I have no idea what this is, so I just like leave that on the side of the table too. I'll just move this a little so I can get the feather. And I got this, and now I'm gonna go buy the breakfast one. And I'm gonna put the breakfast up right there. And that right there. And the pillow. This, like, pillow or something is gonna go right here, I guess. Or, like, it can go like this or something. I do not know what to do with this pillow. I think like this is like a bed or like a second bed or something. So now that like I'm done, I can like put like the other material then. This table is like kind of small, so I think I'm gonna put this over here. And just like in my first video with my Peppa house, it's those chairs. I have it. Set soon. Now I'm gonna put like some people. Well, like, I have, like, little babies. And these are Calico Critters. Feel. They're all Calico Critters. So, my favorite one is this one. And I'm gonna put her on there and... One of them is gonna have breakfast. So I'm gonna that one not carefully. Oh. I do not know what to do with this, so I just like put it somewhere or something. I'll just leave it on the ground for now. So now, cause I have this good. Now I'm gonna put the tea right there and the teapot right there, and now the tray is gonna be washed in the wash. In the sink. And now this one is gonna be eating breakfast too, and Hello Kitty is gonna be sitting on here, but can't really sit her, so I'm just gonna make this one like a something. Laying down on this one and I did not know what to do with Hello Kitty, so I'll just leave her like that. And now, like, I can put this like this, and put like that there. And bye. I hope you like this video. It was part one and part two. So I'm gonna see you next time, and I'll see you at my next video tomorrow after school, and subscribe to Aubrey the Word. Bye! Thank you for watching. I hope you like this video. Bye!